Yeah, so here I am at the corner of County Road 5, County Road 68 in DeKalb County. Over there. Just came down this stupid gravel road, no fun. And this is me. And the pickup truck took away. I'm all sweaty. And this is my rig. My glasses. Wait, let me put my glasses on so I'm really cool. Ooh. Oh. See, and I got my mirror. And my speedometer. It's not moving right now. Let's see if I can make it move. Oh. See, that's how my speedometer looks. And, my cool tires. Puncture resistant tires. And that's where the bike, the, what do you call this thing, camera sits. And it's a nice day.
$11 with you, been 11 now. Paul, Paul, been $12, $13 on 13. Anybody else? Sold, $12, sold, $12, $129. I have some insulators and two wooden boxes up here. And, both these boxes and all these insulators right here, and there it is, nice little tote and all. Who'd have got $5 for them? $5 for these pieces right here. Five. Who'd have been? Five dollars. Would have been five. Would have been five. Would have been $3 there. $3 four. Would have been four. Three'd have been $4. I'm on four. Would have been four. Sold $3 your way. Number 134. 134.
Pile back here, great big pile. And you got some chain in it, you got an electrical wire, you got an old belt there and all. Who gets $5 for that pile right there? Throw in the straps and all. I got two, three dollars. One of my three, three to be three, four dollars.